Hello, in this tutorial, I will show you how it is very easy now to import and sync your scripts from Google Drive to Nano Teleprompter. First, you have to sign in to your Drive account by clicking on this button. This will create a Nano Teleprompter folder in your Drive, and all the existing scripts in the app will be uploaded to that folder. Now, if I refresh my Google Drive page here, here's the Nano Teleprompter folder, and here's the demo text. The script will be uploaded in Google Docs format, so you can easily open and edit the text in the browser. And all the changes you make here will appear in the app. Text formatting is supported, so the background color, font color, bold, italic, underlined will be preserved. So if we go back to the app now and refresh, all the changes will appear as you can see here. And to add more convenience, we added the ability to create Google Docs files directly in the Nano Teleprompter folder. And you can write the text on your PC, and when you open the Nano Teleprompter app, it will be there. No need to import, no need to do anything, just refresh the app, and here it is. Now, if you would like to change the text in the app, you don't have to go back and edit the original text, because sync works both ways. So now I have made some changes in the app. When I open the file in Drive, the changes appear here. So this will save you a lot of time, because if you make some small changes, you don't have to re-import the text again and again. Now, after changing the text, I will go refresh the page. Here are the changes. And that's not all. You can also drag and drop any file from your PC to the Nano Teleprompter folder in your Drive account, and they will be imported in the app as well. Supported file formats are Google Docs, TXT, RTF, HTML, and of course Microsoft Word. We hope that these new features will enhance the workflow and eliminate all the distractions associated with importing files. If you have any suggestions or questions, the mail address will be in the description below. Don't hesitate to contact us. Thank you very much.